Jefferson Airplane. Jefferson Airplane.
I'd like to mention that the Hells Angels just smashed Marty Balin in the face and knocked him out for a bit. I'd like to thank you for that.
There's other ways.
Hey, wait, is this on? You're Came talking here? To me, I'm gonna talk to
I'm
you.
I'm not talking to you, man. I'm talking to the people that hit my lead singer
you're
in the head.
You're talking to my people.
Right.
Now, let me tell you what's happening.
You,
man,
what's
you're not
happening?
Up
hey,
oh, no!
Oh, dude, hold it,
no!
Oh, fuck. You know what's happening? We're partying like you. Hey,
on, you know. That's really stupid.
Hey, man, you guys do not have to stay on the stage, man. They're not going to hassle us, really. They're not really that... It's really not worth it.
No hassles with anybody in particular. You got to keep your bodies off each other unless you intend love. People get weird, and you need people like the angels to keep people in line, but the angels also, you know, you don't bust people in the head for nothing. So both sides are fucking up temporarily. Let's not keep fucking up.